Drury, please. Please just tell me that's all of them.
I can't believe it. You did it. You wiped out an entire horde.
Yeah, no problem. No problem.
More bounties.
Sarah, are you there? Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John reporting in. Come back.
Oh, where the hell are you?
Captain, I just tried to check in with Lieutenant Whitaker and she's not answering.
Couldn't wait to tell her the good news?
Yeah, she'll be thrilled.
I bet. You'll see her soon enough. Don't radio Lieutenant Weaver. I want to tell him the news in person.
Okay, you earned that. Copy that. St. John out.
I got a use for you.
This.
Tell me your plan again.
Okay.
We did it. You did it.
Weaver did it.
I've never seen anything like this. With the way you were one step ahead of him?
Ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
Maybe the Colonel's right. Maybe we can win this war.
Hey, how'd it go?
Well, I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
Oh, shit. It didn't work?
Well, I'm sorry, Lieutenant. But you're out of a job. Hell, you're at work.
Oh, yeah?
You should have been there, man. We really lit him up.
Oh, man!
We're gonna celebrate tonight. The officer's mess.
All right. Looks like somebody's getting a promotion. Hey, man, you coming?
You know what? I'm gonna catch up. Yeah, I gotta take care of something first.
All right, you handle that.
That's the last of it. Be careful not to break anything. Some of these things are irreplaceable.
What's going on? Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
I'm sorry, sir.
It's all right, son. All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Moved? Where? Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand. There's been a... Walk with me, son. Please.
Ma'am, Colonel's orders.
Matt, you can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
At ease, Captain. And then the Lord said to Noah, "Enter the ark, you and all your household, for you alone I have seen to be righteous before me in this time."
Matt, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't... Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine. It's fine.
Ma'am, I got the, supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen. When you pick this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
St. John. This is Captain Curry. Come in.
I'm here, Captain.
The Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Curry out.
Important project? What project?
Hey, sir, you there? Come in.
Colonel St. John. I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out.
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant. Sorry. Yeah, just reporting in. I got a question about your requisition form.
Sir, I was...
You know, when I was young, we used to explore caves like these, looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes, thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens, in the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
Sir, you there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out!
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant. Sorry. Yeah, just reporting in. I got a question about your requisition form.
Yes, Corporal.
It says that you need me to collect water hemlock.
Yes. It grows along the edges of wetlands. Look along the north edge of the Klamath Marsh. You should be able to find it there.
Klamath Marsh. Got it.
Remember, Corporal, it's highly poisonous. The most toxic plant that grows in North America.
Okay, I'll be careful.
And the last report said that there were infected crows in the area, so you might want to take something to burn out their nests.
Burn out their nests. Got it. One more thing. That other project that I'm working on... I'm gonna have more information on that soon.
Thank you, Corporal. Lieutenant Whittaker out.
They're gonna need some shotgun ammo.
Hey, Weaver.
Oh, Corporal St. John. Come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, I love what you've done with the place.
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
No. Colder cave down that way.
Yeah, I heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I did.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Hear what?
That's right. Nothing. Colonel ain't exactly big on tunes, in case you hadn't heard. I think it's Mennonite or some shit.
No, it's dancing.
Wait, what's...
Dance. Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
Oh, no shit. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Okay.
Thank you.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, good to see you, man.
Hey, Sarge.
All right. See you, Corporal St. John.
Deke, Corporal in command.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Yeah, what can I do you for? Oh, yeah, I got me one of those. Nice piece. Hey, you be careful with that one. You'll shoot your eye out. Yeah, okay. See ya, Corporal.
Stay safe, Sarge.
Corporal, how are you?
Hey, Sergeant. Still breathing, I see.
Okay, very good.
That's all I got for now.
All right. Corporal Deacon St. John, you come back real soon.
Corporal St. John.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Yeah, I can barely hear you though. You're breaking up.
Looks like the MP. I'm surprised this thing gets out at all. Hey, I know where you can find an MP.
Yeah. Where's that?
I was at a refugee camp at a community college when I got over the line.
Community college? The one east of here off Highway 97?
Yeah, that's the one. Fighting platypus or some shit. Yo, anyway, when I bugged out, I left everything behind, including my tongue. Oh, shit, I gotta go. Wait a minute when you get there. Give out. Okay?
Sure, Weaver, whatever you say.
Damn it, sniper ambush.
O'Brien? Come in, O'Brien. I know you're on this channel.
Drifter? I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
I turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife. The woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
Found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
Making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look, I found her. She's alive. She's being held by the militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Okay, look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place I can't get to her. I need you to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay, but there's something you have to do for us first.
Name it. I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time. I'll be in touch.
Okay, O'Brien. O'Brien! Oh, damn it!
That's it.
Drifter, are you there?
O'Brien! Okay, where the hell have you been? O'Brien. O'Brien, oh, no!
Jesus, he's... Damn it.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy working for the anarchists.
Anarchists.
Yes, remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was too long. You
killed him. You were saying something?
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I marked the position he was last seen on your map. We need him alive, Corporal. To find out what he was doing here, how much he knows. Let's move him at once.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best.
As do we all. As do we all. Dismissed.
Marauders, crud. Yeah, wait for me, huh?
This'll do.
Lost leg, come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky? Boozer! Can you hear me? Huh? Deacon of Lost Leg Camp, come back.
Just, checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
Damn it, Ricky, I don't know. Oh, Iron Mike said...
Boozman! Ricky! Well, give him hell, Boozman. Give him hell.
I never did finish burning out this nesting zone.
Weaver, I'm here.
St. John! All right, man. Hey, I was housed in some kind of tent. It was like right in the middle of camp.
Okay. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on, these all kind of look the same.
Wait. Yeah, it was near a flagpole, a big one.
to fly the good old Stars and Stripes.
Oh, very patriotic. All right, well, I'll have a look. St. John out. Here they are. It's gotta be it. Okay, here we go. Yeah.
bounty. Yeah, not bad. At last. Be right around here.
Okay.
Good night.
Can use this.
Feels, yes. Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver. Fuse blown. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Here it is. Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas.
Yeah, meat.
That's gonna bring them all down on me.
You. Yeah, that's the stuff.
I didn't see the order. What's going on? Why are we bugging out? I saw the satellite footage. They're coming. Up 97, the I-5. They're gonna reach our position in less than 2 hours.
You mean infected?
No, tourists, idiots. Yes, infected. Mobs of them. Millions of them.
What about the camp? The refugees?
Look out there. How many helos do you see?
I don't know, a half a dozen.
And how many refugees?
A few thousand. More, maybe. A lot more.
Yeah, you get it. All right, we're leaving. Quietly. You keep your damn mouth shut. You got it?
We're not even gonna warn them. Yes, sir.
Government's finest. Nice job, assholes.
Good. Need scrap.
A short while ago, I stood here before you and grieved for the loss of Captain Jimenez, our only doctor and my very dear friend. And for what great purpose did Captain Jimenez perish? So that a drug addict, a worthless excuse of a human being, could get high. Jimenez died because he stood between a junkie and a bag full of narcotics. I have taken steps to see that this never happens again. For their own safety, I have moved Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver into the Ark, where they will be under protective watch 24 hours a day.
If he's on the side.
The call is going out. Any person who has highly trained knowledge and skills, skills that cannot be replaced, mechanics, engineers, scientists, medical personnel, are to be taken from active duty and removed to the Ark until this war is over. From now on, no one is allowed entrance into the Ark unless they are on special assignment and unless they are personally vetted by myself. There will be no exceptions. I am beginning to see, I'm afraid, that our enemy has never been the freaks. They know not what they do. Mankind, in all his state of degradation and transgression, is our true enemy. Keep a watchful eye on your neighbors. Evil surrounds us.
How can you?
Company dismissed.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here? Oh! Brother! You're a lifesaver, dude!
Right on.
Thank you!
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John! You one of the good ones, man! Brother from another mother.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
Sarge?
Repairs. Okay. Okay. Corporal St. John, Deke. See you around.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Well, yeah, it makes sense. I'd do that if I had enough credits, you know? Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Yeah, okay. Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah?
Corporal, nice to see you.
Hey, Sergeant. Still breathing, I see.
Okay. Corporal, you come back in one piece, all right?
Deke, Corporal in command.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Down!
So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive, your wife.
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks, are mutating, some faster than others.
Mm-hmm.
We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them, so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
Well, it's wandered into militia territory.
Oh, right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
The tracking signal is coming from somewhere around Mount Scott. There's a cave. The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. We think it might be headed there. If there's something else we'd like you to check. We did send a team in on foot. They never came back. Just let me know if you find them. We got people here looking for some closure.
So, what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. We think they're communicating with each other the way ants and bees and other...
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo-jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change your mind. O'Brien out.
Brian, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife. O'Brien out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo-jumbo. Tell me about the virus. I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60, mostly, were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who is exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, probably would. St. John out. Neuro equipment. Must have come this way. Maybe this way. That he went down fast.
O'Brien, I found another one of your men. ID says his name was H.S. Patterson.
Okay. Thanks for letting me know.
You didn't ask, O'Brien.
Didn't ask what?
If he was alive or dead.
His radio's been dead for 12 hours. All their radios have been dead for 12 hours. I don't need to ask. Thank you for doing this. O'Brien out.
When am I gonna get to him? Brian, found another one. ID says his name was Robinson.
Okay. Thanks. I'll let his family know.
So, you guys have, families. Managed to get them all out while shit was going down?
I'm not gonna apologize for being lucky or luckier than most. Yes, some of us got our families out. Not many, but some.
That's so great. Oh, Brian, good for you. Yeah, neither did anyone else. That doesn't look good. Oh, shit. What the hell happened? O'Brien, I found your last man. ID reads Cooper.
Copy that.
Jesus. Hold up, he's still alive. Hold on. Hey, Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right now.
Cooper, come in.
Sorry, shoot. Where's Seth? He's down.
Come on. His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No. My shit's compromised. I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I moved so fast. Just didn't see it coming.
You told me that a freak did all of this.
Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I'm here. I can hear you.
I can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear your voice.
Look, look at me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me? Go.
Jen, let go of me. Get her out of here.
He's gone.
Colonel Brian. Talk to me.
The guys at the lab nicknamed it the Reacher.
Reacher? What? It's got long arms, claws, what?
No, it's just fast. We've clocked it moving 40 miles an hour.
40? Jesus.
Yeah, it's strong. You should open it.
O'Brien, I got your samples.
St. John, get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off.
They're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off.
Huh.